The letter E pose is cat pose. You're on your hands, all four, and you're going to simply raise their back up in a hump, as Jenna's showing you here, and then slowly come back down.